From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound, Japanese yen. As you can see, we're sitting at 152.5. Really, at this point, that's an area that has been resistance. So to bounce from there makes quite a bit of sense. If we can break above the 50-day EMA, 155 is your target. If we break down below 152.5, then 150 is important. 150 is right here, this area here defines the trend. As long as we can stay above there, I'm still looking at the idea of buying short-term dips.